spirituality. Eventually, to make your condition to God glory. To cut my own story short, when I got to her house that they told me, and it was decided that she was going to be buried in Canada because her brother said she was passing his sister's corpse to be any form of paraphernalia. I had to beg them. I remember the day that I had to beg them to indulge us for 3 days if we could really afford to bring my friend back home. And when eventually he gave me the chance, he gave us the chance, he said, "Auntie Colette, I'll give you just 3 to 4 days. If you are not able to come up with anything, we will bury Moji in Canada because the family will not want unnecessary stuff on her corpse." That was the reason why we had to have a haphazard committee. Anyway, we have a committee, and so far, we are using this opportunity to thank everyone that has supported us one way or another in your prayers, in cash, in time. As you are all have met, you know, Lagos State Government, friends, family, all the people that have supported one way or another, we want to say a big thank you.
She's a very good actor. She's humble. We love her. And we pray for her soul to rest in peace.
Well, I pray to the Almighty Allah to protect the children especially. And the family, may God be with them and hold them tight. It's difficult.
It's a great loss to me because Moji Olaiya is intelligent. She lost this job to a fault and she keeps telling me that I've not done anything in the industry. I still have a project to talk about. Giving back to the society is something Moji Olaiya wanted to do that she really loved. And she was doing it. She was giving back to the society in her own little way as a single mother. But for me now, she cannot continue what she actually said she wanted to do. So losing Moji in the industry for me is a minus one. It's a minus one because Moji is a fantastic and very strong person that nobody will want to miss as a friend or sister or mother. So I would say for me, we lost Moji and that is very sad.
She was a very, very kind person, very warm. She doesn't fight people. She doesn't keep malice. She's very warm with people. She's very, very down to earth. Oh, she was very down to earth.
Moji is a wonderful person. She's a very good person, a friend, a sister. She's a nice person. We were not so into like best of friends, but we were friends. We were close in a way because she's very accommodating. She accepts everybody. You know, she's extremely easygoing. She's a nice person.
It's so painful that Moji is gone now. But what can we do? What can we say? Because the Lord gives and He takes. So we are very close. We used to be very, very close when she was alive. And I remember very well when we lost one of our friends in January, when we were doing wakekeeping in February. She was the one who called and said, "Ah, Taiwo, you know, Tobaya Pemo Waran me, but I attend." So I had to go back to that message to check over and over that this is someone that was sitting, you know, Taiwo, you have to take out, blah, blah, blah. You understand? And she didn't even know she's going to die a few months after. God is so powerful.
I don't want to use words for her. She is my friend.
We're not here as well. Angela is a very nice person, very humble. Where is it going?
I'm short of words.
What can describe Moji Olaiya? Moji is such a humble woman. She's so kind. I can't talk.
Moji happens to be a very, very, very calm person. She was nice. Very dedicated. Very, very. She knows what she's. When it comes to her job, she doesn't take it lightly. Thank God I have a producer here with me. She was very, very dedicated. What can we say? We thank God for her life. And my tribute to her is to just rest well. And please, one look for Olomouki soon. Please look back at your daughters. God will take care of them. I love you, but God loves you more. Good night, Moji.
The whole industry, we've lost a great person in the industry. She means a lot to the whole industry. She was a total selfless person when she was alive. I wouldn't have been here. It was all because of her attitude when she was alive.
Moji Olaiya happens to be a very close daughter to me. Happens to be one of those that introduced her to movie industry. So great loss.
Moji Olaiya, she's like a daughter to me. She's a friend, a colleague, a very good one at that.
I just pray for her soul, for Allah to accept her soul, to forgive her our sins, because we are not all perfect. To forgive her our sins and then to give the family to bear the fortitude to bear the loss.
I wouldn't say that we are that close, but I was opportune to be on set with her. It's just once, and she carved a niche in my soul. After the set, she calls. She became like a friend. We don't see, but she's always there. She is a gentle soul, calm. You know, we're like sisters, or she was like a big sister to me on that set. And really, I was not in the country when I heard it, and I just had to come in.
She's my first cousin. I just pray for her soul to rest in peace.
Moji was a colleague, a sister, a friend.
Anyone that confesses and
beautiful in and out,
I want you to
precious,
right,
modest,
Jesus
hardworking. She's
if
one of those that come my very well. I've never had a chance to tell her that I love her. Because yes, a friend, we're very close. Because words that I love you don't really come like that. But right now, if she could hear, I just want her to tell her I love her so much. And I'm going to miss a great deal.
We've been together for over 20 years. To the days of Super Sony, where I worked then as general manager. You know, she was one of our main actors. And on my own running program, Nowhere to be Found, she also took part for about 5 years. And she really displayed what they call humility in all her life. She will never complain of anything. She's everything that I know that anybody can be.
She was a friend. Of course, she was a colleague. My last moment, where I was on I attended her birthday, 40th birthday. That was 2 years ago. I attended a movie premiere. That was last year, movie premiere of Iyaoko. That was last year, and we got to talk. We talked about so many things. I can't start talking about that now, but honestly, it's a sad and a shock
meals. The best way to describe her is that she was wonderful. She was wonderful. Yeah, the last movie I shot with her, where we spent like 3 days together, Mama Swagger. No, that was when we were together, we were laughing, and it doesn't look like she was going to go so quickly. So it was a sad news when I heard I was abroad. And up to now, I am still shaking. It's a very sad moment. I pray that the Lord would put the family together, because I know it's not easy. She's got some children, you know, on ground. I pray that the Lord will uphold them. The Lord will be with them. And for the rest of us that are still living, well, we should know that anybody can die. So we should try as much as possible to do our best to be good.
One very meek person I encountered, I worked with her. Interestingly, I wouldn't say last time I saw her, she actually celebrated with me here at LTV, my 53rd birthday 4 years ago. And well, what else would I say than she's no more? We'll miss her dearly. She was a very, very likable person, very impressionable, easygoing, and very professional, very homely. Well, there's nothing we say that I can bring her back. It's just unfortunate that we lost her at a very tender age. But God knows why she had to go now. I'll just redefine the 42 Bia, the loss. It's a very irreparable loss, no doubt. It's painful. She died at the twilight of her age. Again, just having a little baby, just 2 or 3 months old. What a great loss.
She was a wonderful friend, and she's gone now. I pray may her gentle soul rest in perfect peace.
And we had a very good relationship, but unfortunately, we lost her.
That may God console them and may God be with them, because if anyone tell them that they can act as Moji or they can replace Moji for them, I'm telling you, that is a lie. But no one, but it is only God who can be with them, who can stand with them. So may our soul continue to rest in peace again. So thank you.
Moji Olaiya, she's a nice girl to me. She's one of my sisters in the industry. She's a good girl.
It's about our humility. So she's so humble. She's school-headed. My own advice for the family is just to take care of the children and make sure they educate them. Make sure they send them to school and let them be educated. So by tomorrow to come, there will be somebody in the industry and for the nation. So that's my advice.
We were never friends. She's just my colleague, and I mean, we had an issue one way or the other before, and we resolved it. And next thing I heard is she's dead. So it's painful. I don't know what to say, because this one I cannot bring back.
She let me say she is. And my using is very intentional, because I believe Moji is still living. Moji is not dead, because we have what Moji has done as, you know, as an actress. She has actually made a very loud impact, and Moji will forever be appreciated and loved and celebrated. She has kids. That means Moji is living, and she has works, she has films that she has featured in, and those are memories that will keep Moji in us, in our minds, and in the minds of people. She was such a wonderful person, a very good friend, kind-hearted, and I don't know. Think about all those good adjectives that you can use to qualify a very good person. Moji was a very, very good person.
She's my friend, my very good friend, a colleague,
a fantastic actress. She's a human being.
My last moment was during our premiere. I was the MC and we spoke together. And after that, I spoke with her over the phone before she traveled. That was the last. But I had a wonderful moment with her. Like 2 years ago, we went to France together for an award organized by this very good man. So we were all together in France. We had, even if you go on the YouTube, you see it. It's just the memory I cannot erase easily. I can't forget her in a hurry. She's a very kind person, and she has demonstrated the what they call humility to me. I'm sure she's saved. I'm 100% sure she's saved. They will say humans don't know where we go after life. But I'm sure, because I know what is in her, with my little experience with her, she's laughing, she's smiling, she's laughing wherever she might be now. She's so happy because she's a good person.
She's a friend, she's a colleague, and we had that together way back, like 10 years ago. And we've been very good friends and we talk well. So it was so shocking when I heard she's no more. God will give them fortitude to bear the loss. God will strengthen them. And they should just take heart. God knows the reasons.
She rests in peace and she's in a better place. And I pray her gentle soul rest in peace.
She is my immediate junior sister. I normally call her Abike.
Thank you. Thank you.
Because I hardly believe she's gone. Not until today. Because then when they told me she's dead, I believe she's somewhere there. There's a miracle that will bring her back. But now today, I believe she's gone. She's no longer coming back to us.
Especially, and the family, may God be with them and hold them tight. It's difficult. It's a very shocking story.
It's a great loss to me because Moji Olaiya is intelligent. She lost this job to a fault. And she keeps telling me that I've not done anything in the industry. I still have a project to talk about. Giving back to the society is something Moji Olaiya wanted to do. That she really loved, and she was doing it. She was giving back to the society in her own little way as a single mother. But for me now, she cannot continue what she actually said she wanted to do. So losing Moji in the industry for me is a minus one. It's a minus one because Moji is a fantastic and very strong person that nobody will want to miss as a friend or sister or mother. So I would say, for me, we lost Moji, and that is very sad.
She was a very, very kind person. Very warm. She doesn't fight people. She doesn't keep malice. She's very warm with people. She's very, very down to earth. Oh, she was very down to earth.
Moji is a wonderful person. She's a very good person, a friend,
A sister. She's a nice person. We were not so into like best of friends, but we were friends. We were close in a way because she's very accommodating. She accepts everybody. You know, she's extremely easygoing. She's a nice person.
It's so painful that Moji is gone now. What can we do? What can we say? Because the Lord gives and He takes. So we are very close. We used to be very, very close when she was alive. And I remember very well when we lost one of our friends in January, when we were doing wakekeeping in February. She was the one who called and said, Taiwo, you know, to buy a pemo around me, but I attend. So I had to go back to that message to check over and over that this is someone that was sitting, Taiwo, you have to take out, blah, blah, blah. You understand? And she didn't even know she's going to die a few months after. God is so powerful.
I don't want to use words for her. She is my friend.
We're not here as well. Angela is a very nice person, very humble, very easygoing.
I want you to speak from your heart. Let's ask you our
feet. I'm short of words.
Words can describe Moji Olaiya. Moji is such a humble, humble woman. She's so kind. I can't talk. Moji happens to be a very, very, very calm person. She was nice. Very dedicated. Very, very. She knows what she's. When it comes to her job, she doesn't take it lightly. Thank God I have a producer here with me. She was very, very dedicated. What can we say? We thank God for her life. And my tribute to her is to just rest well. And please, one look soon. Please look back at your daughters. God will take care of them. I love you, but God loves you more. Good night, Moji.
The whole industry, we've lost a great person in the industry. She means a lot to the whole industry. She was a total selfless person when she was alive. I wouldn't have been here. It was all because of her attitude when she was alive.
Moji Olaiya happens to be a very close daughter to me. Happens to be one of those that introduced her to movie industry. So great loss. Great loss.
Moji Olaiya, she's like a daughter to me. She's a friend, a colleague, a very good one at that.
I just pray for her soul, for Allah to accept her soul, to forgive her our sins, because we are not all perfect. To forgive her our sins and then to give the family to bear the fortitude to bear the loss.
I wouldn't say that we are that close, but I was opportune to be on set with her. It's just once, and she carved a niche in my soul. After the set, she calls. She became like a friend. We don't see, but she's always there. She is a gentle soul, calm. You know, we're like sisters, or she was like a big sister to me on that set, and really, I was not in the country when I heard it, and I just had to come in.
She's my first cousin. I just pray for her soul to rest in peace.
Moji was a colleague, a sister, a friend.
Anyone that confesses and
beautiful in and out,
I want you to
precious, modest,
Jesus is
hardworking.
Knocking at the door of your heart.
She's if one of those that come my very well. I've never had a chance to tell her that I love her. Because yes, a friend, we're very close.
In the name of Jesus,
because words I love you don't really come like that. But right now, if she could hear, I just want her to let her love her so much. And I'm going to miss her great day.
We've been together for over 20 years. To the days of Super Sony, where I worked then as general manager. You know, she was one of our main actors. And on my own running program, nowhere to be found. She also took part for about 5 years. And she really displayed what we call humility in all her life. She will never complain of anything. She's everything that I know that anybody can be.
She was a friend. Of course, she was a colleague. My last moment, where I was on I attended her birthday, 40th birthday. That was 2 years ago. I attended a movie premiere. That was last year, movie premiere of Iyaoko. That was last year, and we got to talk. We talked about so many things. I can't start talking about that now, but honestly, it's a sad and a shock news.
The best way to describe her is that she was wonderful. She was wonderful. Yeah, the last movie I shot with her, where we spent like 3 days together, Mama Swagger. No, that was when we were together, we were laughing, and it doesn't look like she was going to go so quickly. So it was a sad, sad news when I heard I was abroad. And up to now, I am still shaking. It's a very sad moment. I pray that the Lord would put the family together, because I know it's not easy. She's got some children, you know, on ground. I pray that the Lord will uphold them. The Lord will be with them. And for the rest of us that are still living, well, we should know that anybody can die. So we should try as much as possible to do our best to be good.
One very meek person I encountered, I worked with her. Interestingly, I wouldn't say last time I saw her, she actually celebrated with me here at LTV, my 53rd birthday 4 years ago. And well, what else do I say than she's no more? We'll miss her dearly. She was a very, very likable person, very impressionable, easygoing, and very professional, very homely. Well, there's nothing we say now that can bring her back. It's just unfortunate that we lost her at a very tender age. But God knows why she had to go now. I'll just redefine it, the 42 to be the loss. It's a very irreparable loss, no doubt. It's painful. She died at the twilight of her age. Again, just having a little baby, just 2 or 3 months old, what a great loss.
She was a wonderful friend, and she's gone now. I pray may her gentle soul rest in perfect peace.
And we had a very good relationship, but unfortunately, we lost her.
That may God console them and may God be with them. Because if anyone tell them that they can act as Moji or they can replace Moji for them, I'm telling you that is a lie. But no one, but it is only God who can be with them, who can stand with them. So may our soul continue to rest in peace again. So thank you.
Moji Olaiya, she's a nice girl to me. She's one of my sisters in the industry. She's a good girl.
It's about our humility. So she's so humble. She's cooler than. My own advice for the family is just to take care of the children and make sure they educate them, make sure they send them to school and let them be educated. So by tomorrow to come, there will be somebody in the industry and for the nation. So that's my advice.
We were never friends. She's just my colleague and
Kimi kima foya, kimi laya, kima beru.
now there is a girl. She has family, she has children that will not see her again. We're going to commit her children in the hands of God. We'll also commit her parents in the hands of God. And we are also going to commit those of us that have spent our life into the hands of God. Our prayer is that all the good righteous, all the testimonies that came out about her, that we can receive her life, we go ahead and live a better life and emphasize on her wonderful qualities in the name of Jesus. She's a beautiful woman. She doesn't have no ego. She's full of pride. She loves people. She makes friends. She's a happy person. You know, so I just want to say today that to all in our hearts, without me and the family, without hope, my siblings are coming in here, without hope, everybody, I want to say thank you very much.
Her life was short life, but very good. She impacted a lot of lives, and I believe a body of work will last for decades to come. But in my own mind, it will be there for forever. And so, an amazing person, and she built a lot of relationships, good relationships, healthy ones within the industry, and very evident from the garden we have here today. And I would like to thank you all for coming. God bless you.
I'm not going anybody, take the other side. So, I'm in the center.
Most people, she was very gentle, she doesn't make money, because she was not working with me. Because even if she went to him, was difficult for me. You would see her, she would cry, she would go to him, she would say something. I just feel that she was in a much better place than me. I just feel very good, because I know she's great for me, she's the good, because this world is, I just feel the same God.
But when the silent thing happens, because I've known you for a long time, in fact, I was more than to do that to acting. I can say that. What remains on set of copyright, Owaya, she came as a makeover artist, but she was working with everything. Eventually, she told me called and said she wanted to go acting. Okay, whatever I can do to assist, I'll work with it. Fortunately for her, when I ended up calling her an audition, she was not the only one that told me about her teaching. And eventually, she went to a audition and she got to work. To cut my own story short, when I got to her house that they told me, and it was decided that she was going to be buried in Canada because her brother said she didn't want her sister's corpse to be any form of paraphernalia. I had to beg Penny. I remember the day that I had to beg him to indulge us for 3 days if we could bring the corpse to bring my friend back home. And when eventually gave us the chance, he said, and told him, I'll give you just 3 to 4 days. If you are not able to come up with anything, we will bury Moji in Canada. Because the family will not want unnecessary stuff on her corpse. That was the reason why we had to have a haphazard committee. Anyway, we have the committee, and so far, we are using this opportunity to thank everyone that has supported us one way or another in your prayers, in cash, in kind. As you are well met in your Lagos State government, friends, family, all the people that have supported one way or another, we want to say a big thank you.
Because over the years she has Adichie family. There was a period of time my older sister lived in their house for quite a number of years. And if my sister did not say that they are not related, you will not know that they are not related. In fact, I remember my sister saying that she used to do a lot of mischievous things growing up with Aunt Moji. And sometimes, because of what we do when we don't see ourselves, we may not go see ourselves for a year or two. But when I do have the opportunity to see her, she acts as if we just saw yesterday. She listens. She's very kind. She is an actress like she's not an actress. May I get it over to you, please?
اللهم صل على سيدنا محمد وعلى آله وصحبه وسلم آمين. إنا لله وإنا إليه راجعون. أرجوكم قولوا لي من الله قولوا في الباله إن في ذلك الدنيا بوليد الشمسي أكاد أعلمه. Ibisi ayé tó lò ó gbèsè ayé dáadáa. Bójá sí ìyá wàtá tó lòdì yìí. Adé wà ní ìgbèsè ayé yẹ tí yóò ṣù wà níwà pọ̀ lẹ̀ tó fi láyé láyé. Ní ọjọ́ tó wá lọ́nà ló gbéra, ó mọ̀ bẹ́ẹ̀ lọ sí mẹ́ta. Ó ní àkóbẹ́ lọ mẹ́ta. Ó bẹ́ẹ̀ lórí mẹ́ta lásán lọ́nà ní ìyá tí ó fẹ́ sí ọlọ́run dáadáa. Ó ló fẹ́ sí ọlọ́run. Ó Ajin ẹ̀lọ́ wa ti àwọn fẹ́lẹ́ Adébáyọ̀ tó ti abalógún Dáyé Lọ́písà fún ọjọ́ lọ that is 2015. Láti pàdé fún wa lọ nígbà tó ti rí ó ṣe dáadáa ó ṣe iṣẹ́ sílẹ̀. Dáyé kan tó máa fi rí àwọn ọlọ́run gbà láyé òun náà ló ń pẹ́ lé. Ajara yìí mú àti ojú ọlá yà á ó pẹ́ tó bá máa ròyìn ẹ̀dá yí mú àlóròyìn ẹ̀dá ló gbé lọ́dà. Ó jẹ́ dáadáa tó já sí wà ọ́pù tó bá rọ́ wọn ní tó bá rágbà àti ẹ̀dá fún un. Aṣọ báyìí ló wùmí láti bọ̀ lọ sí fásitì báyìí kò tún bá àwọn ọmọ ohun bá a ṣe jókòó yìí nínú ṣẹ̀ríà odidi ọdún kan lẹ́ni àmàlọ́ amadamobɛ amadibabɛ amadiyɛ afɛwafɔwɔkɔwɔkɛa emire ɛsibiri edigbodiola yari kala inaha kɛmɔtɔtɔ wakɔwakiloha wakiwaani basamutinayɔbi wo ibetɔbati tsi wanaka ibeti emire ɔmɔbiri enyɔrɛ emire enyiyɛ biri lɛ nakɔfɔwɔkɔ lɛ nyadigbodiola sura mɔbɔwɔlɛ gakati wanaani ɛ tibola imanani odidɔbɛ dalekɛ ama. Ẹni káwa ní kàṣí dáadáa o, kàṣí rí o, kàṣí dáadáa. Torí ọjọ́, àbọ̀bọ̀ tá a dá, àbọ̀bọ̀ tá a dá.
Ọ̀run sojú lò ó lò. Ọ̀run sojú bá dúdú bí omi àtọ́jú. Ọ̀run olóore, ọ̀run tẹ̀tẹ̀, bẹ́ẹ̀ ni ó tẹ̀tẹ̀, bẹ́ẹ̀ ni ó jáde náà. Orí ló ta ojú ló bèrè lọ sí Canada. Ìgbà tí ó kù ibẹ̀ ló kú sí ìlú Nàìjíríà ni wọ́n ti bí. Ẹni òkú wà ta bí ní ìlú Amẹ́ríkà. Fẹ́fẹ́ ìlú Nàìjíríà ni ó ti gbèsè tí ó bà kú ó lè dé lọ́dún ló kù sí. Ìlànà sọ pé orí òun kò sùn àtàrí òun kò gbé. Àbámẹ́wo, àbámúyọ̀, àbámúfúnlẹ̀ pẹ̀sẹ̀ ni. Kọ́lá wọn bẹ̀rẹ̀ fún ojú tó rọrùn.
Oh, So, thank you.